was pleased to see that the governor's budget contains some things that have been priorities for me over the last few years, starting with Fort Drum, money included in Fort Drum to help keep the post strong. Also some tax cuts for small businesses, creating jobs and investing in education, which is something that has been a priority for me since I was elected.